Law enforcement is urging other possible victims to come forward after a suspected serial rapist was arrested in North Texas last month. Investigators believe Carlton Tambaoga is responsible for attacks on at least six different women in the Dallas-Fort Worth area, Houston, and Atlanta. So far, he's facing three counts of sexual assault. Police also say he is HIV positive. If you know anything, call the FBI.